It is explosive video of a school bus fight with an unexpected participant. That's a parent. Tonight, a Lawrenceville mother involved in the fight on a bus at Central Gwinnett High School is out of jail after being arrested at home.
Now, Fox 5 News obtained a cell phone video recording of that fight. Police call it key evidence. And George Franco joins us now from outside Central Gwinnett High School with the story. And George, did the mother involved in that fight have anything to say tonight?
Well, Russ and Portia, the mother involved in this fight on board a school bus here at Central Gwinnett High School didn't have much to say when we went to her house tonight, but police and the principal here say that the video recording of that fight had a lot to say.
It's a cell phone video recording of a school bus fight involving, according to school police, two Central Gwinnett High School students and the parent of one of the girls, 35-year-old Nyjah Underwood.
That's the moment, dude.
Jaleel Kion recorded the video of the fight, which he says caught everyone off guard.
It's crazy because, you know, that's a mom hitting a child.
According to a letter to parents from the principal of Central Gwinnett, two students had been in a fight at the bus stop before the bus arrived Wednesday morning. The principal says one of the ninth graders went home and returned with her mother. Then both the mother and the student, Underwood and her daughter, boarded the bus past the bus driver to confront the other ninth grader, which led to fisticuffs.
As a parent, you know, gotta learn how to handle things in a different way and not getting on the bus, and especially not hitting on someone else's child.
After school police broke up the bus fight, they later arrested Underwood at her Lawrenceville home on charges of simple battery and disruption of schools. At her home, someone else came to the door.
You want to say anything about the charges?
Not yet.
Okay.
I'll take the car.
Are you a friend?
I'll take the car.
Okay.
Underwood's daughter and the other ninth grader involved in the bus fight, according to police and the principal, also face criminal charges and disciplinary action because of their actions provoking each other. The police report says Jaleel Kion's video and witness statements helped them determine that Ms. Underwood, quote, encouraged the altercation by allowing the students to fight.
She should have talked to her daughter, try to calm the situation, if anything, and not use that type of violence in front of all the rest of the kids.
And the two students involved, both ninth graders, 14 and 15-year-old girls, face charges of battery each. Coming up all new on Fox 5 News Edge at 11 o'clock, the perspective of a concerned mother who is also a school bus driver.